often people think, you know, that God in the Old Testament just seemed really grumpy and really angry. But it's important that we have the right picture of God, that God is just not a clockmaker that makes a clock and sets it off into the distance. God isn't angry at you. God loves you. And we learn that God is immutable, meaning that God never changes broken. We think good means we get whatever we want, whenever we want it. When you feel like the world gave up on you, God has not given up on you. To know that God never changes, that God doesn't change from the Old Testament to the New Testament, that something happens, but God loves us so much that He wanted to provide the perfect sacrifice for you and me. God never changes.